Ladies and gents, we got a 2021 Can-Am XMR 850 out here, right beside the 2020. We're gonna see what she runs there. We're gonna break her in. So we'll do a quick comparison. Let's see what, he doesn't know it yet, but I'm gonna steal his diff and his handlebars. But still has the stock taillights and the mufflers, as you can see. Small upgrade to my taillights and muffler. We're gonna give her out, test side by side today and see what we can do. See how they handle. Didn't like the yellow at first, but it's starting to grow on me. Still love my green machine though. See what we got here. 25 kilometers. $296, both babies. We're gonna have some really fun here. Alright, ready?
It doesn't have, it's so light.
No.
Okay.
One more side by side? Yeah. Side by side? Ready? Yeah. Oh shit. Too much pressure.
Go on either side of me.
Oh, don't roll when you're doing it.
No, I'm not.